Pardon me. Right, so this car needs its oil changing. Four new tires. I will do the tires first. It's in very good condition, that one is. 11%. Getting that, hold it is to fucking bring it down, tap it is just to take it up. Okay, tap again, there you go, it goes up again. Look, brilliant, happy days. Does it go up anymore? I wonder. No, it don't. Oh god. Checking the tires. Normally in a real garage you could spin them around, check them fully and thoroughly. Ow. That was not very good. Just banged my head on my exercise bike. Believe it or not. Right. Let's start. Just bring her down and take him off. Around to this side now. Same process. Holding the X button down. If only removing screws and bolts was that easy, eh? However, to be fair, removing screws and bolts is normally quite easy in real life anyway. Providing there's not a lot of rust on them. Right. That's my wheels off. Tell me what size wheels they are. Parts notes. It's not that. Well, that's another order, is it? Right. Here we go. Right, let's write that down. Where's my pencil? Rim High. So 205. Five R. Size 16. Okay. And then E.T. Not the alien, but the tire standard, right? E.T. And that looks like a zero. And that's the same for all of them, I'm presuming it is, isn't it? I just need tires, not rims. I just need to get rid of I need to take the tires off the rims, get rid of the tires, and just buy new tires. Okay. Let's buy the tires. This music's shit. Yeah, I think it's already highlighted it for me. Look, standard time B. All sorts here: off-road, racing, slicks, sport, vintage. Let's go with standard time B. That's, I think that is the one I need. Right, I need four. Size, what size was it? 16, wasn't it? 16, width. Is 205. And the profile is 55. Total price, $872, okay. Alright, that's that. I need an air filter, I believe, as well. Is there an air filter? Filter. I don't think it's that one, I think it's this one. Let's go with that. I think air filter, I've got that, I've got my tire fuel filter. Okay, a year and a half ago I bought this car for my son. He said that he's not interested in anything except driving it and occasionally filling it up at the petrol station. Please check the oil and the tires. Change oil, so I need to be draining it, draining the old and then refilling it with new. I'll do that after I've changed the tires, but in the meantime I shall purchase a new fuel filter. It was a fuel filter, wasn't it? Yeah, I bought the air filter, fuel filter, yeah. Main shop. Just type it in, it's easier. Fuel filter. $30, look. That's not bad. Amount one. Right. The tires. Tire changer is here, look. Lovely looking machine, isn't it? What's this? Wheel bouncer. Okay, I don't need that yet, I don't think. This is the machine I need. Separate parts. Separate, yeah. Right. Get rid of the rubbish. Yes, I am sure. Yeah, that's in a shit state, isn't it? Take parts from tire changer. Yeah. Separate them all first. You spin me around, right round, right round. Spin me right round. This one's 1%. The condition of this tire is 1%. Pity you can't zoom in on it. Remove. Just the last one now. This one is. The rims are in good condition, but the tyres are in rubbish condition. Overall, that's the overall I'm taking it. The overall condition is 42%. Yes. You can't zoom in, it's a shame you can't zoom in to see what the actual condition looks like at a closer point of view. Right, now I need to install the new ones I have bought onto my rims. We're keeping the rims because we don't want to waste money, and there's nothing wrong with rims. These are my good ones. Obviously the ones in the red bars are the crap ones. The ones that have had their day. Are you sure you want to install rim LODs on standard Type B? Yes. Beautiful. Oh, it's beautiful. And it's a case of repeating the process for the remaining three tires. Last one. Bingo. There are no items to work with. What about? Saying I've not spent any money yet, what's that about? Ah, do I need to check the balance, I wonder? Let's have a look. That should do it. Portman. Nice. Looks good. Very nice. We'll do the same for the remaining three. Very nice. I don't want to move the car. That's the one. So a wheel balancer rotates the wheel and tire assembly at speed, as we've just seen, and determines the heaviest point and provides the operator with the data required for correct placement and required weight or balancing weights. Ah, I get it. I get it. So that's what the wheel balancer does. That's the purpose of it. Right, now for the oil change. Need to raise this up one. Before I do that, well, there wasn't much oil in there, was there? No, that's the oil drained. Now it's time to install the filter and the fuel pump. There's the fuel pump. Fuel filter, 5% condition. Cracking out. There's your new fuel filter. It'd be dead accurate to get on the part, otherwise you wouldn't be able to remove it. As you just saw there. Alright. That's the air filter. Air filter base. Condition 1%, bloody hell. Pretty bad. And I believe that is it. Oh, I've got to... No, it's not. I've got to put oil in the engine. Silly me. Silly me. Money spent $963. Tasks bonus $917. Job bonus $471. Total payout $2,351. Not bad. That's not bad at all. That's a 900, I do beg my pardon, that's a $1,388 profit, unless I'm mistaken.